This hamster had a large ear wart. It was irritating his ear, causing him to scratch. Mrs. Johnson loved her 2-year-old pet dwarf hamster very much. She was a tall, fair lady who came from the United States and worked in real estate. Mrs. Johnson WhatsApped Dr. Singh with this photo of her hamster. "I just found this red lump on his ear. Can we take him to the vet tomorrow?" "Sure, that looks like it could be an ear wart. You can come after 10:30 a.m. tomorrow," Dr. Singh replied. This is a Be Kind to Pets educational video sponsored by Topio Vets. This video contains graphic images. Viewer discretion is advised. How will we treat ear warts in Topio Vets? Mrs. Johnson lived in a condominium while staying in Singapore. She had just gotten vaccinated from the COVID-19 virus. The heightened phase 2 measures meant that only 2 social visits were allowed per day, including meeting clients. Despite the restriction, she took the time to bring her beloved pet to the vet. Just 4 months ago, she brought her hamster in to remove an abdominal tumour. When a new growth appeared in the hamster's ear, she became very worried. The wart irritated the hamster, causing him to scratch at his ear. Surgery was the treatment of choice. "We can remove the wart for you," Dr. Singh told her. "He is active and eating well. Weighing 47 grams, he is not overweight. He is above 2 years old, which increases his risk. However, the duration of the surgery is short, so there are overall relatively lower anesthetic risks." Dr. Singh used electrosurgery to remove the ear wart. First, the hamster was sedated under gas anesthesia. After sedation, the vet assistant pulled the ear wart away from the ear. Electricity was used to cut the ear wart. This method removes the large ear wart cleanly while causing minimal bleeding. We did not do any stitching. 5 minutes after the surgery, the hamster woke up. He was active and recovered from the anesthetic well. The ear wart was removed completely from the ear. There is no longer anything obstructing the hamster's ear canal. The hamster was prescribed antibiotics and anti-inflammatories. Mrs. Johnson was overjoyed that her beloved pet was healthy and well. It is best to remove ear warts when they are small. If the hamster scratches it, it may break off and cause bleeding. This may lead to further complications such as infection. Thus, it is best to find a vet that does surgery on hamsters. For more information, you can call our clinic or visit our website at topiovets.com.